This is the time of year when tomatoes are in profusion in the garden, and so are the spider webs. If you don't like getting spider webs on you, it's really, really hard to pick tomatoes. But I see these beautiful cherry tomatoes, and I'm thinking cherry tomato lemon salad with some fresh chives.